she lives. Hey, they got socks here. They got socks for sale.
Oh, that is gross.
Don't smell that good neither. I'll take that anyway. This ain't gross. This is cool. If it fits me, I'll buy it. I like one in blue. I don't like yellow. That's girls. That's the girls. Huh? You got a blue one? Too small, do you think? Kind of gross looking on me, ain't it? I think it's a girl, but it looks gross to me.
That's a boy.
Well, it's too small anyway. Oh, it's reversible, too. That's a little too gross for me. A little too gross. Back in those hats again.
I love hats.
Yeah, I need two of them. But, look at this. That's gross, man. Put it back down. Something may bite you. You got condoms here? Are they new or used? Because those old ones are kind of gross looking. Those used condoms are gross, aren't they? You ever see a used condom?
Yeah.
They're gross.
We'll get new ones.
You got new ones? Okay, I may.
Well,
up front? Okay.
Think you got chains?
You think she wants...
I like bubbles.
You like bubbles? Let me see those bubbles.
No, I
want to see them.
No.
I want to see them.
Bubbles. I love bubbles.
I thought bubbles were gross, too.
They are.
Those are tiny bubbles. I want handcuffs. You got any handcuffs?
What?
Handcuffs.
Handcuffs?
Yeah.
Real handcuffs?
Real or play?
Ooh. I don't know what to do. I like this thing.
Oh, yeah.
Let me check.
Okay. High heel women.
I got no idea.
You got any fake handcuffs? My girlfriend, we want to try something new with handcuffs and whips and things like that.
Oh, Tom, that's gross.
That's gross? You want to see gross? I'll show you gross.
Gross, man. Gone.
That is gross. That is gross.
At the front of the store, Mr. Gross wants to talk to you.
He does.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mr. Gross wants to talk to you.
Well, that's pretty cool, but it's gross anyway. How about breast pumps? Do you have any breast pumps? No breast pumps? Because my girlfriend, you know, she's expecting and, you know, we're going to need a breast pump. She wants to, you know, feed the baby naturally. No breast pumps. A drugstore and no breast pumps, huh?
Well, you don't have the pharmacy? It's closed? You don't have the pharmacy anymore?
No, I don't.
Hey, Sam, the pharmacy over here is closed.
It's closed.
What do you think about that?
Well, I'm not surprised.
What do you think about that, though, Tom?
I don't know. Do you got any KY gel? KY gel?
Hey, Tom, what do you think about that?
That's pretty gross.
You talked to a drug
company. Any other type of lubrication you got? Like KY gel? Well, 10W-40 would work. 10W-40 would work. 10W-40.
Gross, man. He needs the regular stuff.
You gonna get those bubbles or stick them in your pocket?
Bubbles.
You gonna pay for them? You gonna pay for them?
Mr. Gross wants to talk to you.
Okay. You got dildos? And the wine makes me feel happy.
Makes me feel fine.
Okay, are those the rubbers right there? Are those rubbers condoms?
No, they're balloons.
Well, give me a package of those balloons. I need the extra large. Is that large?
Yeah.
Okay. Here, I got this and this. And he's got tiny bubbles in the wine.
22.
You got 22. Mr. Gross?
Yeah. Mr. Gross.
Okay, let's go, man.
Mr. Gross.
You got your picture. Fine. Have a good day.
Okay, Mr. Gross.
Thank you.
Got a gross place, but we like it anyway.
Hey, you like that guy over there, Tom?
Ah, yeah.
You know, what do you think of him?
It's gross. That's why it's gross.
This is gross, too. Mr.
Bubba. Mr. Bubbles, anytime cry.
They're watching My Salute to the